Remote control hack. Take ballpoint pen spring and place it inside the remote. Try it, it actually works.